Hello friends, welcome to MDCJ. Today, I'll share some news about Zack Snyder's Justice League worldwide release status and some specific details for release in India. In this video, I'll share some details about what Warner Bros. And Snyder Cut team planned for Zack Snyder's Justice League worldwide release, and I have also explained what their plans for releasing it in India. But before we start this video, let me tell you guys, this video is available in 3 different languages: English, Hindi and Marathi. The other two video links are mentioned in the description below, so you can check it out if you want, or you can visit the MDCJ channel playlist section. I categorized all the videos according to the language and content type. It will be very effortless for you to watch channel content in your preferred language. If you don't want to miss out on such daily Marvel and DC Universe related videos, then hit the subscribe button of MDCJ channel and press the bell icon. Now, without wasting your time, let's start this video. All DC fans and specifically the Snyder fans are so excited for Zack Snyder's Justice League movie. Finally, we all know that 18th March is the day where our wait is gonna over and we'll be going to witness DCU's huge project until now. After the disaster impact of Justice League in 2017, Snyder Cut is finally coming on 18th March with a 4-hour long runtime. The biggest problem for worldwide fans except US fans is that this movie is releasing on the HBO Max platform, which only available in the US. But Zack Snyder and team trying so hard to release Zack Snyder's Justice League movie in all regions. Snyder confirmed that they are gonna release this movie in all online markets on the same day. The form of release varies according to the particular regions, like on-demand, digital download, streaming, etc. They are gonna share some specific release details according to the regions very soon. Now I'll talk about how it could be available for Indian fans. We all knew that India is one of the biggest countries with a massive fan base in both Marvel and DC universes. Warner Media's spokesperson said that they are discussing with local and global partners in India to release Zack Snyder's Justice League movie. They have plans to release Zack Snyder's Justice League in other forms if Warner Media failed to give access to worldwide fans. According to what they said on having a discussion with local and global partners in India, it seems like we might see Justice League movie on a few streaming platforms in India. Some of Warner Bros. Content is on Netflix and Amazon Prime Video, and some of HBO's content is on Disney Plus Hotstar. But Disney's deal is with HBO, which is limited, and that's why there isn't any content of HBO Max available on Disney Plus. So releasing Snyder Cut on Disney Plus Hotstar is doubtful right now. But there is a possibility that the movie could end up releasing on Netflix or Amazon Prime Video. Also, India has released movies like Tenet and Wonder Woman 1984 on services like Apple TV, Google Play, and now the newly available BookMyShow stream. There are high chances that Zack Snyder's Justice League movie could be released in the form of buy or rent on such streaming platforms. So don't surprise if they announce that Zack Snyder's Justice League will be available in the form of pay-per-view. As soon as I get more information on release, I'll inform you guys. According to Eastern Time, the release of the Snyder Cut is on 18th March 2 AM, and if you consider the Indian time, it will be released on 18th March 11:30 AM. It's possible that I might have missed some news related to this, and if you spotted something like that, please mention it in the comment section below and also share your response on it. If you love this video, please don't forget to like this video and share it with all DC fans. If you don't want to miss out on such daily Marvel and DC Universe related videos, then hit the subscribe button of MDCJ channel and press the bell icon. Now, I'll see you in the next video. Till then, do whatever you want to do, guys. Just be safe, don't hurt anyone, and be happy.